Are you looking for a tool to merge and join PST files? We have the solution for you. SysTools PST Merge Tool. Let's check out the features. This software merges Outlook files with all items like emails, contacts, calendars, tasks, etc. Provides three PST file merging options like join, merge and merge contacts. Remove duplicate items while merging many PST files and folders together. There are no file size limitation and combines numerous Outlook files of any size. Now let's check the working process. The home screen welcomes you with user-friendly navigation menu. Click on Add File button to add PST files. Select the files from the folder and click Open. The files will load here. And if you want to remove files, select the files and click Remove button. Now let's select the Add Folder button option to add folders. Select the folder from the list and click OK. Now it will preview selected PST files in the selected folder. Now let's check the options. Join option. Selecting this option will let you join two or more PST files into a single PST file by creating new folders for the merged Outlook files separately. Next is the merge option. Selecting this option will let you merge PST files into a single PST file. Similar folders will be merged, so remove duplicate option is available for removing similar items. Then comes the merge contacts option. Selecting this option will let you merge PST files contacts into a single PST file. Now let's select the join option again to see the process to join PST files. Under the advanced options below, there is option to split the PST file size. If the joining files are having large size, then you can split them into small chunks. Also, you can change the file size from the drop-down option. Now remove duplicates option. In this PST join option, there is no chance of file duplication, so this option is disabled. Now exclude deleted items option. Select this option to avoid deleted items present in the merge list. Now select the destination folder to save the joined PST file. Select the folder and click on OK. Also under the options menu, there is option to provide the display name of the PST file. Go to options, then click on display name. Now enter the display name. Then click on OK. Now click merge PST files button to merge the files. Tool previews the PST files joining progress. And after successful completion of the process, tool pops up message window. Click OK. Now let's select the merge option and check how to merge files. Under the advanced options below, there is option to split the PST file size. If the joining files are having large size, then you can split them into small chunks. Now remove duplicates option. Choose this option to avoid duplicates. You can choose any of the following mentioned contact details such as subject, to, from, etc. Click Apply button. Now exclude deleted items option. Select this option to avoid deleted items present in the merge list. Also under the options menu, there is option to provide the display name of the PST file. Go to options. Then click on display name. Now enter the display name. Then click on OK. Select a destination folder to save the merged PST files. Now click Merge PST button to merge the files. Tool previews the PST files merging progress. and after successful completion of the process, tool pops up message window. Here you can see the list of merged files. Next is the merge contact option, and check how the merging contacts process works. Under the advanced options below, there is option to split the PST file size. If the joining files are having large size, then you can split them into small chunks. Now remove duplicates option. Choose this option to avoid duplicates. You can choose any of the following mentioned contact details such as first name, last name, etc. Click Apply button. Now exclude deleted items. This option is disabled for merging contacts. Also under the options menu, there is option to provide the display name of the PST file. Go to options. Then click on display name. Now enter the display name. Then click on OK. Select a destination folder to save the merged PST files. And click Merge PST Files button. Tool previews the PST files merging progress. And after successful completion of the process, tool pops up message window. Click OK. Now let's see the output files of the join, merge, and merge contacts options. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.